Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Ekiman, and welcome back to another episode of our Banished playthrough. Okay, so we were laying out a new town hub in the last episode, so let's carry on with that. We're going to place... Now, that wants to be a road there, so we want to put it right there. And the last... Wait a second, what's not right here? Oh, the stockpile's wrong. Okay, so we need to fix this. Let's grab that. Remove all of that. And I guess we'll just start with the houses on this side. There we go. Okay, so we can put three in now. Remove this stockpile and then we'll redo it. We need more builders, but don't really want to take anyone off of labouring right now. How are we doing everywhere else? Not too bad. We've put another herbalist spot in. I can't find where we put it. Right there. And also... Oh, we don't have one over here, I don't think. Oh no, I'm building one now. That's cool. So we've set this area to plant only, no cuts. Same with this area as well. So hopefully these herbalists can start gathering our herbs up again. I'm not sure why they've stopped doing that. Don't want any of that stuff. But yeah, if we look at our inventory... Oh no, herbs are starting to fill up finally. So that's good. Back on overview, how's production doing? Using less than we're producing, which is good. Still haven't got anyone to deal with this situation yet, though. Let's get back up. And we've got 10 labourers, wow, okay. And we actually have more builders than we need. So, we're going to start putting some more housing down. So, and I guess we can put a couple here as well, like so. There we go, and we can up that to 30. There we go. Have we got anywhere fishermen? We need to increase fishermen. Let's put that up to 20. Everything else is looking okay. Herbalist, we need another two people in there. I guess that means production has finished on that other herbalist spot. Let's go take a look at that. That is right there. Awesome. Okay, so we should be producing herbs, herbs, herbs. Okay, well, we're bringing it in, so that's good. Starting to turn that franchise around, which is good. We've got one here as well. Of course, this isn't going to be as effective as the other two because this is an active logging area. And there we go. We've now finally got rid of that stockpile. Let's extend the road a little bit here. And put in another stockpile. Did we do them 7x7? I think that's what we did. I think that's right. Yeah, that looks fine to me. Unpause that. How are we doing? 29 of 28. Got more builders than we need, so let's actually reduce that to 28, I guess. Maybe I can even make these stockpiles bigger, actually, looking at that. Oh, reserve of stone is low. That's kind of worrying. Okay, well, we could possibly put in a quarry right here. So let's do that. We'll put that in there. Where can we get some stone from? I guess we could clear the stone from this area. So let's do that. Collect all this stone. All of that. May as well get it all here as well. And there. That's good. And let's set the iron Wait, did I just do iron or stone? I can't remember. Must have been stone. So let's clear the iron out. There we go. Okay, wow, we need more builders all of a sudden. Odd. I want to leave some labourers there, so I guess we'll leave that at 28. Oh, of course we do, because we've just put in a new quarry. That makes sense. Inventory, herbs 1, really? Still not doing very good for herbs. Used 45, produced 61. I wonder why they are not working as efficiently as normal. That's kind of odd. We could technically place one down somewhere else. Let's just have a look. What we've got for trade. Don't want any of that. I could just put one down here, I guess. And then that sort of... this area wouldn't be touched by logging. We'll leave it for a bit, see how it goes. But yeah, I want to get the average happiness up, because obviously that's not good. We want to keep that as high as possible. We're going to need wells in here as well. We'll go there. So yes, we should have made these stockpiles bigger. Let's do that then. There should be 8x8, I'm guessing. That would probably... doers, so let's remove them for now, which is a bit of a pain, but needs to be done. So let's do that, and we'll make this one 8x8. Is that right? If we put a... yeah, okay, so if we put one right there. Stockpile. So the road would be there, so we want to go to there. So yes, 8x8 is what we needed. So that solves that. I don't know if we'll get an 8x8 in there, but that's not so big a problem. We'll get an 8x7 at least. And we need some wells in this area as well. New award, stonework. Cool, okay. I guess that's for having a set amount of houses built out of stone, maybe? I'm not sure. How's our food doing? Well, not too bad. Up to about 60,000 food. That's doing okay. And we've got no labourers left, so we're going to have to reduce our builders, which is a shame. I guess we'll drop fishermen by 2 again. Yeah, still haven't removed these, which isn't a problem. Getting all these rocks and iron built up, which is good. Our stone's on 70 odd. That's pretty bad. That's pretty bad. So we want to clear all the stone, the iron and the stone out of this area. There we go. Chickens and cattle, no thank you. Sheep. I could do with that, but we'll dismiss it for now because I don't have the areas to put it. Herbs, 5. Slow build up. But they should be producing more herbs from these areas. Should be, anyway, that's the idea. How are our barns doing? Barns are absolutely stocked to the gills, which is great. That's exactly what we want. Yep. This market's doing okay. That's serving all our houses in this area. We've got a road around there? Yes, we do. Cool. Again, a lot of old age deaths. Not much stone to continue building of this stuff. Looks like they've cleared all that out. Getting some frame slowdowns again, which is weird. Cropfield has developed an infestation. Oh no! That's not good. I suppose it's not too bad. What size is this? I think I'm going to remove this one, actually. Maybe, anyway. Yeah, don't go to work in this one. Speed time up a bit. Oh, don't spread. Come on, do not spread. Please don't spread. There we go, awesome. Let's put that back onto corn there. Wait a minute, why do we need an extra farmer? That's kind of weird. Not sure why that's done that, but anyway. How are we doing down here? Stone's starting to pick back up again because we've harvested all that stuff, obviously. Huh, and I'm down to 30 frames per second now instead of... Oh no, it's just gone back up to 60. I guess it was the weather effects that slowed things down. Our houses are going up. Let's reduce our builders to 21 for now. Increase our fishermen to 24. There we go. And yeah, we're definitely going to need some more wells in this area. Food production's going okay. Everything seems to be running alright at the moment. Other than the herb issues. We've only got two herbs. I cannot understand why we only have two herbs. We've got three herbalists going at it now. Makes no sense to me at all. Sheep and chickens. Dismiss. Yeah, I just don't understand why they're not getting it done. Production, herbs. I mean, they are getting some, it's just it's not... Whoa, that's a lot of deaths. Let's put our builders back down to 9 for a while, there we go. And that's a lot of people hungry, and the citizens without jobs. Why are the citizens without jobs? Ah, builders, down to 7, okay. I mean, that's still saying there's too many. Two without jobs, and I don't understand why. Fishermen, that's why. I need to go to 24. There we go. So I guess all our housing's done here. Cleared off one of those, finally, so let's do another 8x8. There we go, 8x8. We'll fix those two once they get removed. With a trader. Logs. Yes, we'll buy some logs, I guess. And we'll buy those with firewood. And then we'll make a bit on the deal there. What else have they got? Steel tool, wool. Guess we could buy some wool. Yeah, that'll do then. Trade, dismiss. Production, how much clothes? 150, let's up that to 1050. We're not actually doing well at producing clothes, which is kind of odd. We do have all the stuff. Why don't we have any leather in this area? They should be producing warm coats. There we go. They just had it delivered. Okay, that makes sense then. Where did I put the other tailors? The larger this settlement gets, the slower my frames are going. Yeah, they're producing stuff. That's fine. What have you got for us? Nothing I really want. So, tools are maxed out, firewood's doing really good, food is doing very good now, 75 thou, that's excellent. And finally, we've got our stockpiles removed, so let's make those 8x8s. Like so. And same thing there, 8x8. Let's have a look at our overview. We have got a ton of labourers going to spare, so let's, wrong key. There we go. Put some more houses in. Ah, we're going to need to put a load of people into the quarry as well. I almost forgot about that. There we go. Is that quarry gone up yet? I wonder. No, it has not. Why? Alright, no, they're doing it now. That's fine. We need a bunch of extra builders now. Of course we do, because we've just placed down loads of housing. Nine students, 68 kids. That's not too bad. I guess our schools might be full though. Teacher. 18 students, so that's quite full. That's 19. Did we have another? 18. That one's only got 13. We could build another schoolhouse, I guess. Not just yet though. Let's keep things going as they are, and we've got too many builders once more. Alright, so these houses are going up. We've got the start of this new colony area. We're probably going to put a forester lodge in somewhere around here. Where would get us the best coverage? I mean, that's some wasted space. As is that. Don't know, there's probably our best bet. I guess we could do it there. Again though, we're losing a large amount of space on this hill here. That might actually be the best spot for it. I did want to sort of put housing down here, but let's just put it there for now. Oh, wait. Which way did I have that facing? Remove that. Forestry Lodge. So we want to do it... I wonder if I could just fit it in right in line with that. I could, but it's not exactly ideal. What about that way? Yeah, I could do it like that. Let's just run a road out to here. Do it to there. Unpause things. Let's get a forestry lodge up. And we want to put it... right there. That'll do us. Received an award. Blacksmith. I guess we must have just produced a certain amount of tools. Okay, so looks like we're doing pretty good. We can fill out some more farmland around here if need be. I might actually just put in some more barns as well. They do look full. Let's do that. Let's put another barn in right next door to it. This is our largest... food production area, so I guess it won't hurt to do that. Okay, so just one last house to build in here, and then we can surround this with a road. Actually, we could do that right now. So let's do that. So there. And then, we can't do it. We can do that though, so we'll kind of have it how I want it. Just not quite. Stretch that out. So there. And there. And this one as well. Let's have a look at what the trader's got for us. Yeah, nothing I really want there. How are we doing on the herbs? Still not very good. Not very good at all. Kind of worrying that, but never mind. Hopefully we can overcome this soon enough. Still don't quite understand why we're not producing much in the way of herbs. Unless they're just getting used up as soon as they're being picked, which is kind of odd. Don't want anything from you. Yeah. I don't know, maybe someone can let me know in the comments what's going on with that, but this should really be moving faster than this. I've set this entire area to be, as you can see, it's absolutely super dense. Oh, and we've had another infestation, which is going to probably wipe out this whole area. Ah, well, it is what it is. We're still doing okay on food. I'm not really too worried about that. We have people going hungry, even though we have all this food, which is kind of weird. They've got food. Ah, right, they're just going home for something to eat. Okay, that makes more sense. Yes, I know, we've got more infestations. This whole area is basically wiped this year. Right, they're going to live here then, I guess. Yep. Can we see where they are working? Paths, there we go. In the farms, that's good. Yep. Must be a builder there working on the quarry. Yep, seems alright. Where's that guy working? Whoa. You are kidding me. You're kidding me, that's nuts. Why are you working up there and then living all the way down here? That is the most inefficient route I have seen in the game so far. I'm surprised whoever is working that job is not dead doing a death march. I guess the answer to that is we need some more housing up there, really. Ugh, all this area is basically a write-off. Well, I guess we could put some more housing in here. At least two. Let's do two houses. How's our overview doing? Yeah, that's fine. We can handle that. Again, more infestations. I wish there was just a button that was like, yes, I get it. We've got infestations. Just keep the time sped up, because it's a bit annoying having to go back and do this. There's nothing we can do about it anyway. I mean, I guess we could just harvest these fields. Can't harvest that one. But yeah, there's nothing we can do, so it is what it is. Excuse me. I think we're coming up on the end of the episode now, guys, so I'm going to call it here. As always, I hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more Banished. Peace!